write up a tape. They should have done that before. Is he detained or what? For Christian or what? What's going on? ¿Qué pasa?
I apologize for last night. I was acting up.
Yeah, I get like that sometimes, but I don't really mean anything, you know. Yeah, it's not cool. Smile, you're on camera. Well, they're looking for publications or what? So I guess Wendell is just investigating. Hey!
What's up, man?
What's up?
How you doing?
It's been so freaking action today.
Yeah, it's a crazy night so far.
One accident, another accident, shooting, you know? For a Wednesday, it's not so rare. Double not a necessity anymore. Because the metro. told you it was a good idea. You listen. You listen.
Block it off. It's the best idea.
Oh, there's the cameras. There's the cameras right there. And I'm with the camera. And I'm with the camera.
Oh, say no fireworks. Yeah, but we just hear them every day.
People don't listen, and people get hurt. Also, he could talk. That's good. The victim. So this is probably part two, since the other one, I came back because there's no other crime in the city, so this is the only crime in the city right now. Oh, he's going to survive, that's good. Bravo, he's going to survive. It's never good if someone gets shot, so it's good. Hopefully he makes a full recovery. Good, great news. That ain't 6 feet distance. I don't see a 6 feet distance. What virus? I know, right? What virus, fam? Oh, you were on Cops. You're famous. He was on Cops, and those two were on Cops TV show like 2 or 3 years ago. Maybe he's a witness, maybe, I'm not sure what he did, but he looks like he might be detained. Watch this, right here. Extremely fast. That is crazy. That is crazy. I think it was this house over here, after this tree. Maybe. La 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 Hey, what's up?
What's up, Val?
Still my job. Any suspect?
Not
that
we're aware of.
No? Damn, you would have been good, because they don't get to do that and get away with it. That's a real bad, horrible crime.
Pretty good at catching people, so
I've seen it firsthand. You guys catch a freaking, Néstor Perloco, breaking at the dealer. And they caught him, so. Extremely fast response. You know? So there's two more after this. So no suspect was caught. Dang, what did he do, run away? Disappear into thin air? Neville Avenue and Orange Way. Looks like the woman there, Vigo's. This will probably go up into like the whole night. See if they find any evidence. I'm not sure if the evidence they shooting inside or outside, but anything is possible. Anything is possible. Put him inside, not handcuffed, but just inside. There we go.
Six.
Hello, number six. Oh, this is a freaking undercover shit. This is a security. Oh no, look at this flag. What a disgrace.
AGAU040. Patrol PPO 17907. Look at this flag, the blue line flag right there.
And then this one,
1559482.
Number 6. And 1548427. Number 26. 1475379. Number 40.
It's 1, 2, 3, some of them left. 4, 5, 6.
Woo! 7.
7, 8, 9, 10. Two more left, so it would have been like 12. So I heard suspect was conscious and talking, and the victim, and the suspect was not caught. Hopefully he's caught.
Because we need those criminals to go in jail. The real criminals
to go to jail. Because then I get to shoot someone and then get away with it.
So what, do they take him to a station? Why, like an interview? Excuse witness?
Me. Yep, no problem. So they're leaving. And this one's leaving. Okay, that's it. She's on investigation now, looking for evidence. You nobody saw that. No, they're jumping the house over here. Jumping the fence. So it's 10:24 p.m. Wednesday, June 17, 2020. That ain't good. AB Watchman, I just heard the news. I'll go watch a video in a bit. Because Robert Fuller's brother was shot and killed by Kern County deputies. Not sure why. Cause one hand wasn't Robert Fuller hang out in the tree in Lancaster.
So now they're just looking, see if they have evidence of anything. Now they're just still looking for evidence. But nothing seriously going like. Like I said, it might have sound like fireworks, but it's not fireworks. Because they've been setting up fireworks all day long, especially during the night. And some of them are extremely loud. So right now they're just looking for evidence, maybe. Anything that could help them for the investigation. Yep, so he's not coming. So kids, that's it, I'm about to leave. Not too much going on by investigation. So this right here is blocked off. So he's probably going to the station and write a report or whatever, I'm not sure, but there goes the fire department. Oh look, it's our heroes. But not too much going on. They're still trying to look for some sort of evidence. In the front of the yard. Looking for anything that might help the investigation. But nothing much really going on, just maybe I will edit this to make it shorter, or maybe I will not edit this. This video is 23 minutes long. It's gonna be less than 25, so I'm gonna end it pretty soon. Looks like he may have found it. He may have found someone. This positive woman to hear.
So good, somebody dropped their gloves right here.
Looks like they might have found someone, but I will end up this. Anything happens, I'll start recording again. All right. All right, bye.